हेलो फ्रेंड्स, सो हियर लेट्स लर्न अ न्यू कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ कॉची रेमन इक्वेशंस इन पोलर कोऑर्डिनेट्स। नाउ व्हाई डू वी रिक्वायर कॉची रेमन इक्वेशंस? सो ऑब्वियसली टू प्रूव दैट द गिवन फंक्शन इज एनालिटिक। सो बाय प्रूविंग दैट कॉची रेमन इक्वेशंस और कॉची रेमन कंडीशंस एज ट्रू, वी से दैट द गिवन फंक्शन इज एनालिटिक। नाउ व्हेन डू वी यूज कॉची रेमन इक्वेशंस इन पोलर कोऑर्डिनेट्स? So, whenever the given function is in terms of r and theta, so that time we use Cauchy-Riemann equations in polar form to prove the function as analytic function. So, let's assume that f of z, which is equal to u plus iv, where u and v both are function of r and theta. So, in such cases, if we want to prove that the function is analytic, then we will use Cauchy-Riemann equations in polar coordinates. So what are the Cauchy-Riemann equations in polar coordinates? So the first equation is dou u by dou r is equal to 1 upon r dou v by dou theta. So this is the first Cauchy-Riemann equation in polar coordinate. And the second one is dou v by dou r is equal to minus 1 upon r dou u by dou theta. So if we prove that these two equations are true, or these two equations are satisfied, then we say that Cauchy-Riemann equation is satisfied, and therefore we say f of z is analytic function. Now guys, if f of z is analytic function, then we can find out the derivative of such analytic function by using standard formula as well. So what is the formula? So the formula to get f dash of z or the derivative of f of z is e raised to minus I theta dou u by dou r plus I dou v by dou r. So by using this formula, if u and v is given in terms of r and theta, so by using this formula, if the f of z is given in terms of r and theta instead of in terms of z, then we can get f dash of z by applying this formula. And if f of z is given in terms of z only, then we will get the f dash of z by performing the normal derivative by using the basic derivative formulas. So remember, this formula of f dash of z we will use whenever the f of z is given in terms of r and theta. So this formula can give us the value of dou u by dou r by differentiating u, or the real part of f of z, with respect to r partially, and then by differentiating the imaginary part v with respect to r partially and multiplying it with I, then adding it and multiplying the whole term by e raised to minus I theta. So from here also we can get the derivative. So we are going to use this Cauchy-Riemann equation in polar coordinates and this equation of f dash of z for solving the multiple problems based on the analytic function, and to prove the given function is analytic if it is given in polar coordinates. Thank you.